Hi everyone! Sorry for a little bit of technical difficulties today.
We're working on it.
We're getting it figured out. But we are here with Oil Life. I'm Sarah.
Jasmine.
And we're here to make a little DIY with you. We are talking about staying healthy. So we know the weather's changing. It's getting cold.
It's true.
We've got winter's like, all my fat time.
I gained so much weight in winter, guys. We're talking about being healthy, okay?
Staying healthy, whether it's getting fat or if it's like not getting like the common cold, the flu, allergies, that kind of thing. Because that's what I have a problem with. I always get sick.
I don't get sick from the weather.
I don't know. So for those of you that get sick like I do, this is the video for you. We're going to make a wellness gel today that will help those of you that are feeling a little bit under the weather. It'll kind of keep you in good spirits. So it's awesome. First of all, let's talk about our giveaway. You guys know we do our awesome giveaways. Today's giveaway is going to be our new DIY download, so that'll be awesome. And so all you need to do is leave a heart, like a red heart, on our video.
Do they do colored hearts on Facebook?
They can, yeah.
Do a colored heart,
you guys.
A
colored heart. I like colored hearts.
They're really cute. So all you have to do is heart this video to be entered to win our DIY download for today.
Yep.
24 hours to do that. And if we do get 300 hearts or more, we will also be giving away a free lookbook.
Ooh.
And a free sticker book and a free emoji sticker sheet. So,
which are so cute. I love those.
I know. They're adorable. So, we'll be giving away all this if we get 300 hearts. So, leave us a heart. It's a good thing.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. So, let's start with the recipe. I am going to start by using witch hazel and we are going to be using aloe gel. So, aloe gel you can just get online or get at the local grocery store. Witch hazel we do sell on our website, so easiest place to get it or come
and
into store.
In store.
Yes. So today I will be doing a quarter cup of witch hazel. I will be doing a quarter cup of aloe gel, and then I will be adding our oils. So we are using a couple different oils today. Do you want to tell us a little bit about some of these oils and where they can find them in here?
Yes. So here, guys, I have the fourth edition of Essential Life. We've been talking so much about this book just because we all love it, and we were so stoked to have it out so soon, because if you guys were with us, have been with us for a while, you know that it has taken us a little time to get our books out, but we were on it this time and ready to get it out to you guys. So what I love about the Essential Life book, any of the editions, is the natural solutions, or natural living recipes, and then the natural solutions, because that to me is the most useful, because I use like our quick reference guide or our A to Z guides when I'm trying to find oils quickly. That's exactly what they're for. But for this book, I love it for its recipes and its blends, which that's where we got this from.
Yes.
And for me, like most of the things that I use this for, like they're gonna be found in the natural solutions. But that is not all that this book is good for. It's good for just general information and stuff. But me personally, like, okay, this popsicle recipe, guys, I've done this. And they're delicious, like, for real. And it's so easy. So, they have snacks, you have garden stuff. I've actually used garden too. If there's any big gardeners out there, and you have pests, and you have bugs eating up your raspberries, because that happened to me, this book will save you. You just spray them on the leaves. Yeah, and it has, like, the little blends that you need, and all you need are oils. Oils, maybe if you carry your oils. Other things, and yeah.
Oh, speaking of, I'm over here mixing the aloe gel and the witch hazel. Don't forget about me.
Yeah.
I will say I am using a fork to mix it because the two liquids are a little bit different consistencies. So the aloe gel is a little bit thicker. It's easier to use a fork or a whisk to mix it together when you're doing it. So
I love the smell of aloe vera.
It does.
It smells so
amazing.
Good.
It smells like I love summer. The smell of it too. So, anyways, you're gonna mix these and then I'm gonna add the oil. So
nice.
Carry on.
All right. So let's see. I'm kind of curious what.
What we have here?
Yeah, what oils
we are using? Clove, rosemary, cinnamon, orange, and eucalyptus.
Nice. So all of those can super easily, guys, be found in our Essential Life 4th edition book. So let's see. We're going to look at, I just pulled to it, eucalyptus. All right. So in the Essential Life 4th edition, you're going to be able to find your single oils and your blends super, super easy. And then what it shows here, it shows that, the top uses, and has a ton of information on it, guys, just on the first page. This is just like your quick rundown kind of version of the oil.
Mm-hmm.
And then it shows
like how you can use it. It's a little bit about its different properties. And then once you move on into the book, it goes into more deeper information. And that's where you get, so it's like at the beginning, you get your quick little
tidbit.
Yeah, tidbit of it. And then the further you go reading into the book, that's when you'll get more in-depth information. So, yeah.
Okay, so two of eucalyptus. We just talked about that.
So we'll do
two drops.
Two.
So how do you apply this? Like, are you putting it on you or?
Yes, so this is a topical application, so you can just rub it kind of wherever. So they say apply to your hands. That's the best way to go. So I'm gonna do two of eucalyptus. I'm going to do two of rosemary.
I really like the smell of eucalyptus. Guys, comment, I wanna know like what is your favorite thing about the fourth edition so far? Or if you have a special recipe that you are dead set on, like I am dead set on the grill cleaner, it works so well.
Does it?
Yeah, no, it really does. Wow. Do you want me to tell you what's in it? Because I honestly love it.
I thought we were trying to make a recipe and I'm like, grill cleaner?
Yeah, the cleaning stuff, like that's what I did all last weekend while my husband was away. I cleaned my whole kitchen with essential oils and my house smelled like lemon and it was great.
Two of clove.
So comment, let us know. I want to know what your favorite blend, recipe, just in general, favorite thing about Essential Life is. Mm-hmm. Let us know in the comments.
And last of all, but not least, we've got two of Wild Orange.
I love Wild Orange. Big fan. That is my favorite oil by far. It was my first oil, too. Fun fact.
It's probably your favorite mix into our ice creams, right?
Oh, yes. Chocolate Wild Orange. Mm. If you guys ever been in our store, you know about our ice cream machine downstairs that staff here at Oil Life literally thrives on. It's pretty much why I come to work.
We do. So. We come and we get our soft serve every day. It's amazing. Also, so this one's going to go in a 4-ounce jar. The sticker that we've got is from our lookbook, so you can actually open that up. You guys probably know we do have some really awesome quality stickers that are in our lookbook, so you can get this for free with a purchase or you can get it for a dollar. So I just put that right off here and put it right on here. So it's really cute.
Nice.
It's a ready-to-go label for the recipe that we're making. It says wellness show on it already.
And so once we get to 300 hearts, we will be giving away a free DIY download that will have everything in our autumn lookbook plus more. It'll come with all of the recipes rather than the two that you get for free in the lookbooks.
Definitely. Okay. This is ready to go. This is maybe the more difficult part, getting it from the the glass bowl into our little jar, but you can do it. It's doable. Use a friend if you need a friend.
I got you.
Thank you. Yep, so you can just put it right in here. So it should be a little bit of a liquidy consistency.
It smells
half
like
gel, half liquid. Smells like Christmas?
Yes.
I love the smell of it. It smells kind of like clean to me.
Really?
Yeah.
I feel like it would definitely clear up your sinuses.
Yes.
You just take a good inhale whiff.
Again, you put this on your hands, rub it on your hands, and this is perfect for when you're feeling under the weather. Okay, that looks pretty good to me.
That's awesome.
Yep, so it's just a clear gel, and then you've got your cute lid, and you are ready to go.
Wellness gel. Cute. It's guys, cute. This is adorable. Oh yep. My gosh, I love it.
So that's it. That's sweet. All we have. So as you saw today, we did make a wellness gel. This recipe
is so stinking simple.
And the DIY download, and we also put it in today's video, so you can have that too.
Yeah.
But definitely leave your hearts for us. We're giving away these things if we get 300 hearts, and for sure a DIY download. So it's gonna be great. Thanks for joining us today. We will see you on Friday.
See ya.
Bye.